hot. She's got a nice butt. But I don't have to think about it. She's been in here. I've seen her. She comes full-blown to the studio. So, we're doing a little remodeling here at the studio. I'd like to bring you in to Studio A, the luxurious. And as you can see, we've torn the walls down. And I'm now going to replace it with a very shiny gold fabric. Britney Spears records here. She records her very vocals right here in this room. I can show you the room that she stands in, or the stool that she sits on. Cut, no, let's cut that out. The stool that she sits on. Didn't say that. Cut, no. Got a lot of cables here to connect one thing to another. If you need a fresh Mac, I'll give you a fresh Mac. We went to the most expensive thing with all these connections on the back, and it's this massive home theater thing. But then when they called me in, they said, look, you know, we're thinking, you know, we just want to keep it simple. And they have these requests, what things they want to do. They want to take, be able to copy video to DVD and DVD back and forth, the cassettes and CDs, and they have a lot of needs, right? Technical needs. But then they're like, oh, and keep it simple. It's like, well, no. I'm going to buy what does it. It's going to be state-of-the-art. It's going to be the baddest thing there is. And you're going to have to learn how to use it. I can't make you be smarter. Isn't it you, but you don't know it. Stepping down. I'm just healing the blind. I put a patch on one eye and called it a gift. I'm going to get shotgun home. On one eye and call it a gift. You're going to get shotgun home. Yeah. I'm a wheel on a wagon, and I got interrupted. Carry on, if it's super to suit you. I'm a wheel on a wagon, and I got interrupted. Carry on, it's super to suit you. Now, for instance, if somebody wanted to record something, they would need some gear. So in here, we keep microphones and things like that. If Britney Spears wanted to sing a vocal, we'd have her sing into one of these. This is probably the very microphone Britney Spears sang into. Baby, can't you see? This time I did it much differently. You know, the little book that you had, when we were dealing with it that night, it was, it just seemed to have these key component word combinations in it that were just really, because when we were dealing with your song, I was like, wow, that's really great. So when I went back the next day, I was digging through your bookshelf. I was like, oh, well, there's a big blank space here, but I couldn't find the book. I was looking all over the place for it. And you could see that there were some books taken out of the bookshelf, but I was like digging and scratching through it. And I said, well, I'll take this and this and this and that. And then it was stuck between the couches. And I didn't even see it for the longest time. I was already dealing with some other situation with another book. And then a little guy got up off the couch and I was like, there it is. And here is the very stool that Britney Spears sat on. That's the very one, as it turns out. Her little tushy was right there. I mean, I don't really. She's hot, she's got a nice butt. She's been in here, I've seen her. She comes full blown to the studio. Oh, she comes in like 3 or 4 in the afternoon. And she does her vocals, and I think people poke fun at her and stuff, but she does work very hard. Isn't it you, but you don't know it. Stepping down, I'll be healing the blind. I'll put a patch on one eye
can call it a gift. I'm gonna get shot going home. Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna get shot. I'm a wee.